How do you document real life when real life's getting more like fiction each day?
Where are we going?
BroadwayCon. We're on the longest escalator in the world.
See you later. We're all here. BroadwayCon. Look at our scarves. But if also, you're Mark, and I'm Mark,
and I'm Mark, who's flying the plane?
What are we most excited about for today? Yeah.
Today specifically.
Okay, alright. I'm excited for the Women in the World of Sondheim lecture, because it's like an hour and 20 minutes of just talking about women in Sondheim, so like...
Your two favorite things?
My two favorite things. Also, I have my Sondheim necklace.
No.
Let me see.
It's purple and sparkly, because I'm a huge nerd.
Oh my god, yeah. I love it.
I had to order it, like, specially. And I've had it for a few
minutes. Like, give me a moment.
Oh, okay. I'm just excited to be here.
I'm just a Broadway baby. Walking off my tired feet.
Thank you.
I'm in 42nd Street to be in a show.
Hello. I found a bit of a quiet corner here in the marketplace. So I thought I'd chat with you a little about what's happened so far. We ran into Boniello, which, picture. It's always lovely to see him. The first thing I did was I saw a theater business panel led by Freddie Walker Jones, which was very cool and very informative. Then I got into one of the workshops that they do here, which was with Rebecca Luker, and I was chosen as a participant. And then her husband Danny Bernstein showed up, and I also got coached by him. So that's something that happened today, which I'm still like pinching myself. That went really well, and that was really fun. And then I saw Catherine, and I told her that I'm going to be Marta in Spring Awakening, and it's only like 3 o'clock on the first day, and I already feel like I've had such an incredible experience. So many people have been so receptive to our Mark cosplays. It's been so cool. Also, 2 people have recognized me from my Tumblr, which is strange, but very cool. They were all very nice. I'm gonna go wander the marketplace while my friends are doing other stuff, so I'll check in later.
But the fact is, everything today is thoroughly Broadway.
I love that mentality!
Everything today is part of a show.
Hear the musicality!
It's my reality that nobody stops. I know I'm going to pen my way right to the top.
Pen my way right to the top.
Go up into room and just sit there and be like.
Day two, here we come.
Good morning.
It's 9:45.
It is. Back at it again. With
the BroadwayCon.
How was your day one experience?
It was great.
Yeah, it was my first like day ever at BroadwayCon ever, and I was expecting it to be a lot more overwhelming, and I was going to be kind of freaked out a lot of the time, but I wasn't. It was very fun. But it also helped because I had friends who had done it before.
Mine was very good. All the panels I went to were interesting. I got some books signed. And the people loved our Mark costume.
Yeah, that was
and
so
that made
great.
Me really happy.
I made a joke early in the morning that I was like, well, we should probably get an award for like laziest but most effective cosplay. Yeah. But it actually turned out to be true because people
loved
knew what we
us.
Were.
Yeah, it was really nice. Like people took pictures of us.
Yeah.
I mean, like it made people happy, and I was like,
like literally, we come down the stairs for the first time, we come down out of the escalator, and we would take two steps, and this lady just goes, hey, Marks, and we're like, oh, us!
What are we excited for day two?
I think we're all pretty juiced for the speech and debate panel.
Yeah.
Just because that's really cool.
Austin McKenzie exists?
Yeah, get to see him out in nature.
I'm excited for the trans representation in theater panel.
I'm excited. I'm excited for Asian American representation in theater panel. So
that's
this
okay.
day is just covering like all of our little like niches today.
Plus Teen Commandments.
Plus Teen Commandments.
I need to change, but okay, we will check in with you later.
I'm falling, baby, through the sky.
A break from BroadwayCon to go to my great aunt's 90th birthday. So I left around 1 and it's 6 now and I'm back and I'm excited for the nighttime events.
That drip of hurt, that pint of shame. So we wrapped our arms around each other, trying to shove ourselves back together. We were making love.
More than I was before.
He called me man.
He called me by my name? I'm very overwhelmed. I wish I
together for 9 months.
9 months.
9 months.
9 months.
In fact, we've almost survived a year. True, but who is counting? We're too busy mounting a display of our affection. That is so sincere.
How was it? How was our experience?
Yeah. It was really cool.
I'm really happy. Today was good.
Yeah.
Today I went to a lot of panels that were about like representation, which was very helpful. We all met a lot of overwhelming people today.
A little bit.
Jeremy Jordan.
Yeah.
Will Roland.
Will Roland.
Spencer Liu. Joe Iconis.
Lewis.
Apparently yeah, remembers me. Lewis, we had a nice chat with Lewis.
We did. It was very normal.
It was very normal.
It was normal. For, as normal as we can get.
Yeah. For a group of, like, very anxious people.
Yeah.
Who can't talk to people.
Yeah.
It was great.
That long one.
Yeah. It's been a really good weekend.
Yeah. It was
mm-hmm.
a lot of fun.
Yeah. Met some new friends.
I yelled at somebody.
He yelled
oh
at somebody.
Oh my god,
I was,
it was
very
amazing.
Proud of him. What are your hopes and dreams for BroadwayCon 2018?
I'm going to spend all weekend with Lewis.
More good news to share.
Yeah.
Not just like sharing hopes for things.
Yeah.
Like good news of things that are actually happening.
Hope Andy's there.
Yeah.
Yeah. And more people that like Andy. Yeah, like there was this year.
We had
such a
nice support yeah. for Andy today.
I want
one of the panels.
I want Jeremy Jordan to sing something.
Oh.
My
dream is that there will be a hit list reunion. That's like my dream of dreams.
Yes. Yeah, there was
no
Smash content.
There was no Smash.
Zero Smash. I was very offended.
I want to perform at BroadwayCon next year.
Oh yeah, I'd love to be on a panel.
Yeah. We're all gonna do
panels. Have to plan a Smash panel.
Yes, absolutely.
Because I think it would be really nice if Anthony Rapp sang me a lullaby.
That's adorable.
Alright. Thank you to everyone who made this weekend so great.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll see you next year. We're gonna sleep for a whole year now.
Might as well.
I only emerge once a year for broccoli.
Yeah.